वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ हसल विद सारा, वेयर यू एंड आई वी हसल टुगेदर। आज का व्लॉग थोड़ा सा थ्रोबैक में चल रहा है। ये उस दिन की शॉपिंग है जब गाड़ी नहीं आई थी, गाड़ी से एक दिन पहले का शॉपिंग है जो टर्न्स आउट मुझे अकेले करना पड़ा। एंड आई थॉट कि ये भी सेगमेंट शॉपिंग का मैं गाड़ी के व्लॉग में डालूंगी, बस गाड़ी का व्लॉग ही इतना लंबा हो गया तो आई कुडंट पुट इट। सो राइट नाउ एज आई रिकॉर्ड दिस फुटेज आई एम नॉट गोइंग फॉर शॉपिंग, बट अभी आप लोग वो शॉपिंग वाला क्लिप भी देख लो बिकॉज एवरीवन ऑन इंस्टाग्राम वर लाइक दे वांट टू सी दैट फुटेज ऑल्सो। मैं डिलीट करने वाली थी, नहीं डालने वाली थी वो, बट देख लो अच्छी फुटेज है, बहुत मजा आया टू पिक आउट व्हाट आई वोर टू गो एंड बाय माय कार। एंड बस उतना ही फुटेज है ना उसमें। हाँ चलो देखो बिकॉज मुझे साइलेंसर से वो जला है और कोई भी बॉडी कॉन ड्रेस में लुक सो बैड। आई रियली वांटेड टू वेयर अ नाइस ड्रेस। ईशान इज गोइंग टू बी माय स्टाइलिस्ट टुडे। ओके गुड जॉब। सो सबरीना हैज नॉट कंप्लीटेड 14 डेज पोस्ट द सेकंड डोज, सो शी कुड नॉट कम। So I'm here alone now and I have to hunt a dress for myself. No help whatsoever. Let's go. आधी दुकानें तो बंद है, पता नहीं क्यों। मतलब इट्स नॉट लाइक एवरीथिंग इज ओपन एट द मॉल इन बॉम्बे येट, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द शॉप्स आर ओपन, बट देयर इज आल्सो वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट चेकिंग। अनलेस यू हैव बोथ द डोजेस यू आर नॉट अलाउड एंड यू शुड आल्सो कंप्लीट 15 डेज पोस्ट द सेकंड डोज। लकीली फॉर मी आई हैव ऑल ऑफ दैट। जीन्स नहीं चाहिए, आई वांट ज़ारा व्हिच फ्लो वाज ज़ारा, आई फॉरगॉट। आई यूज्ड टू नो दिस मॉल एट द बैक ऑफ माई हैंड और अब मैं भूल चुकी हूँ। Dude, I came all the way for Zara और बंद है, ज़ारा ही बंद है। कौन सा मॉल में क्या खुला है, अभी मैं क्या खरीदूंगी। I'm so irritated. How can Zara be shut? Everything is open and Zara shut and Lazada is also shut. Okay, wear a moda, come on. Save my ass, wear a moda. Yes, cover story, yes, sale. Let's do cover story. Try this jumpsuit, but it's a super weird fit. It's tight niche se and very loose upper se, and large is not fitting me niche se. So this is XL, but I'll have to ditch it. Dude, I love this dress so much. It's so sexy, it's so nice and formal. Love it. I don't know if it's perfect to go get my car because the whole point is this that I want to hide, which will not get hidden. But it's a really, really gorgeous dress, and the fit is so nice. I love how formal it is. I think I'm gonna get it irrespective. It looks nice. Now, how much is this for? Buy 120. Yeah. Haan, toh pack this na. I'll remove this. Haan. Got what I needed from Cover Story. I'm gonna have a quick look at Aldo. If I find anything fit for me. Oh, show me this as well na. These are the two options in heels I'm liking. I want a pop of color because that's like a black and white dress. This one is more comfortable as opposed to this because it's my peachy strap nahi hai. The heels were very expensive. They were like 10,000 for that. So I'm entering Mango to have a look if I have my luck with any long dress. Why is everything so flowy? Hi, can you help me? I'm looking for a bodycon dress which is full length. Love this bodysuit too much. It's very Kylie Jenner, but it definitely don't have the body for this. Don't know how I feel about this dress. It's supposed to be high modern fashion and all with this fabric being in trend, but I literally feel like my car seat's cover right now. So I might not get it. This outfit looks really nice. Really, really up my alley. We've got the same leather fabric on a pant and this looks so much better. The entire outfit in itself looks really, really cute. And I can of course take this a little higher, but then it bags up either. I think I might get this one. I really like these pants. They're so, so, so comfortable, very high waist. This top on the other hand is stylish, but don't know if it's flattering my body type. Don't know how I feel about this fit. This top is also very cute. I've not worn it properly. Isko pura scrunch karna hota hai. The neck is deep. Sleeves are cute. I like the color a lot. And I think it's a little bit of a modest fit if I wear a really high-waisted pant. So I think I might pick this one. I don't think I'm going to pick this pants. These now don't have pockets in them. So I'm feeling very Bandra Hill Road about them. For the tops, I might go for this. I might go for this. Pants, top. That's it. How much is this?
7,000.
My feet are very broad, yeah. Love these too much. This is so sexy. I'm such a sneaker girl now. हील्स खरीदने क्यों आती हूँ मालूम नहीं, मेरी साइज की तो मिलती भी नहीं आदर है। सब पतले पतले पैर का तो हमारा काम ही नहीं है, मतलब मेरे इतने मोटे पैर में काम है घुसाऊंगी ये चप्पल। डूड आई लव दी, दीज आर सुपर कम्फर्टेबल एंड आर चार्जिंग फीट very for the first time I'm getting my size which is comfortable, looks good, is a heel.
These are the veggies na ma'am, veggies are always comfortable.
Very comfortable and I think they look bomb with that black and white dress I picked up.
Yeah,
I really like these also, the black flat staple can go with everything. Yeah, and very very comfortable again. Me size mil rahi hai na to main bhi khush hu. This is also on discount. How much is this after discount?
Ma'am 3300, before it is 5500.
Perfect. So you give me this also.
Sure.
And you make some more spare holes in the orange heels. Sure, sure. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
It's very tricky to come to the mall with no agenda. You either end up shopping way too much of what you don't want or don't need, or you shop very little of what you actually need. Either way, kharcha to hona hi hai.
That's it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know काफी छोटा सा था, but I hope you guys liked the outfit I picked out for my car shopping. अब तो कार वाला vlog भी देख लिया होगा, नहीं देखा है तो I will link it for you on top as well, also in the description box. So don't forget to check it out. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Jashita Bagga. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.